गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, दिस इज अ लेक्चर ऑफ फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री. सब्जेक्ट कोड इज CH601, सेमिस्टर सेकेंड. सो इन दिस सब्जेक्ट वी हैव स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर नंबर 4, क्रिस्टल स्ट्रक्चर. In this chapter, our previous lecture, we have discussed about type of unit cell and number of crystals, that is 7 basic crystal system, only by considering primitive unit cell. By considering non-primitive unit cell, the Bravais also classified maximum 14 number of crystal, and by considering the symmetry of the crystalline compound, there will be the maximum 230 crystal systems are available in the universe till the date. Now, in this lecture, we will discuss about the coordination number of the unit cell. We know there are different unit cells, primitive unit cells and non-primitive unit cell. That means the number of particles are contact with each other within crystal lattice are called as coordination number for that crystal unit. The coordination number for the simple cube is 6. If you see the schematic representation of simple cube, if we consider this atom or the center atom and the other remaining atoms are contact with each other, that means total number of atoms will be the 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. That means coordination number for simple cube is 6. Coordination number for body center unit cell will be the 8. If you see the schematic representation, if this is the central atom, there will be maximum 8 number of atoms are contact with each other. Similarly, coordination number of face center unit cell, that is FCC, the coordination number will be 12. That means maximum 12 number of atoms are contact with each other. This is center atom, there will be 12 number of atoms are contact with each other. So this is called as coordination number. Next topic will be the number of atom per unit cell and volume of the unit cell. The total number of atoms present in the unit cell are also called as volume of the unit cell. That means number of atoms present in a single unit cell is equal to the volume of the unit cell. Let us see the example for simple cube. The number of atoms in a simple cube is, we know there are 8 corners of the cube. Each corner contribute 1/8 part of the atom to the unit cell. म्हणजे एका आयटमचे आठवा भाग जो असेल तो त्या कॉर्नरमध्ये पार्टिसिपेट करतो त्या युनिट सेलसाठी. म्हणजे आपण जर स्कॅमॅटिक रिप्रेझेंटेशन बघितलं तर हा जो आहे कॉर्नरचा जो आयटम, त्याच्यामध्ये एक आयटमचा आठवा भाग या युनिट सेलमध्ये पार्टिसिपेट करतो अँड रिमेनिंग 7 पार्ट विल बी कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट टू द अदर युनिट सेल. देअरफॉर नंबर ऑफ आयटम प्रेझेंट इन द युनिट सेल 8 कॉर्नर, दॅट मीन्स देर आर 8 कॉर्नर टू द क्यूब अँड 1 कॉर्नर कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट 1/8 आयटम, दॅट मीन्स 8 × 1/8 इज इक्वल टू 1. दॅट मीन्स नंबर ऑफ आयटम प्रेझेंट इन द सिम्पल क्यूब is 1. And we know the relation between the volume and number of atom. The volume of the simple cube is the volume of one atom. Similarly, we can also calculate number of atoms for body center unit cell. We know the body center unit cell. There are 8 corners. Each corner contributes 1/8 part of the atom, and one whole atoms are present at the center of body. This one, and this is corner. So therefore, the total volume, therefore the total number of atoms in BCC is 8 × 1/8 from corner and plus one complete atom present at the center. Therefore, the total number of atoms in BCC unit cell is 2. Then volume of the BCC unit cell will be the volume of 2 atoms. Similarly, we can also calculate number of atoms for FCC crystal, that is face center unit cell. In this unit cell, there will be 8 atoms present at the 8 corner and 6 atoms present at the 6 faces. That means the cube have, unit cell have 6 faces, top, bottom, front, back, left, right. There are 6 faces. Each corner contribute 1/8 part of the atom, and each face contribute 1/2 of the atom in the unit cell. If you see the schematic representation, that is half of the atom are participated in this unit cell, half will be the other unit cell. Therefore, the total number of atom in FCC is, this is atom from corner, and these are the atom from the faces. There will be the total 4 number of atom present in FCC unit cell. That means the volume of FCC unit cell is the volume of 4 atom. Similarly, we also calculate number of atom present in the end center unit cell, that is ECC. In this unit cell, 8 atom at the 8 corner and 2 atoms are at the 2 opposite faces center. Corner contribute 1/8 part of the atom, and face contribute 1/2 of the atom to the unit cell. Therefore, the total number of atoms in the ECC unit cell is 2. That means volume of ECC unit cell will be the volume of 2 atoms. So in this way, we can able to determine the volume, and from the volume we can able to determine the lattice parameter, that is edge length, and from the edge length we can identify or evaluate the bond length. See, this is density of crystal. So we know the relation between the edge length, lattice parameter A. Then the volume of the unit cell is V is equal to A cube, that is simple mathematical relation. Length, width and height. Volume is equal to length multiplied by width multiplied by height, that is A cube. The length of cube is A, width of cube is A, and height of cube is A. That means volume of the cube will be the A cube. Then consider, let M be the mass of the atomic particle and Na will be the Avogadro's number. Then mass of one atom is small m is equal to mass of atomic mass divided by Avogadro's number. If Z is the number of atom present in the unit cell, then mass of the unit cell will be the mass of the Z number of atoms. So simple. then mass of the unit cell is equal to number of atoms into the mass of the one atom. The mass of the one atom will be the m by na, that is atomic mass divided by Avogadro's number. And we know the relation between density, mass and volume, that is density is equal to mass upon volume. So density of the unit cell is simple mass of the unit cell divided by volume of the unit cell. So density is equal to D is equal to mass of the unit cell will be the Z into M by Na, that is number of atom into mass of one atom, divided by volume of the unit cell, that is A cube. So this is one of the important relation between mass, volume, density for the unit cell. For simple cube, number of atom present in the unit cell will be the 1. So density of simple cube is m upon a cube into na, Avogadro's number, and this is atomic mass. Similarly, we can able to determine density of BCC unit cell will be the 2m, that is 2 number of atom present in the BCC unit cell, 2 into m upon a cube into na. Similarly, number of atom present in FCC unit cell, so density of FCC unit cell will be the 4m in upon a cube into na. So in this way we can able to determine density if we know the atomic mass and lattice parameter A. If we know the lattice parameter and atomic mass, then we can able to determine density. Or if we know the lattice parameter and density, we can able to determine the atomic mass of the crystal or crystalline compound. Here we stop the lecture. In next lecture we will see the structure determination of crystal. Thank you.